Okay.
Did you say Grafton Gooch?
Oh, son of a bitch! Gooch, what the hell?
Hang on, let me try the other trap. I can't remember which one it was.
No, it's this one. I'm just... I don't know why it's not,
I put it closer to the edge and it worked, but it flung me right to the other end. So I'm nervous.
Oh! Wait, hang on. Let me see if I go into first person, if it'll work better. Ah! Close. Oh, dang it. Yeah, I definitely hear her. The Liberator. I think she's like... Oh,
I got it.
She's right here. She's underneath.
Oh.
Did you just call it a sheep?
Yeah.
Do they have female voice? So you learn something new every day.
Oh my god, what the hell? Why is she just like fucking free falling right now?
Oh my god.
Do you see this?
Oh no.
What the fuck is going on? Oh my god, what? Oh, that was hilarious.
What if we do it right here? Try that.
Oh, I think I have to be in first person, which is kind of annoying.
Oh, God.
No. Still not working for me.
There's a super mutant and a ghoul working together to fight the White Spings robot.
Yeah.
Teamwork.
I feel like there's a certain spot that you have to stand on.
Yeah. Once we find it, we need to make like a little sign on the floor that says stand here.
Quindarius Gooch? Oh. Oh.
Bless you?
It flung me to the other, like, it put me right here.
Oh my god, that's so funny. Okay. Okay. Oh, so damn it, I wasn't standing on it. Why won't it? There we go. Oh! I made it.
See, it's almost.
I think my marsupial jump was probably the best, though. Cannonball!
We did it. Wait, I did it. Okay, let me see if this works. If I'm standing right here, like on the whiteboard. Oh my god. Shelly.
Yes!
On the whiteboard.
That's it. That's it.
On the white part?
On the white part. So yeah, I like went into third person and stood on the white part. Went back into first. That one needs to be it.
Apparently I'm why do I keep on clicking my gut up? Sorry.
Or like not directly on top of it, but like back, like
that's what she
said. Back a little bit. Thereabouts.
No. Dang it. It's just not working for me. Ooh. Piece of candy. I haven't gotten in this room yet. Oh. Guess. Kill left.
Okay, so I think it's just this one that works. So it works for
anyone needs mongrel dog meat. I just killed 4 waves of them.
Yeah, okay.
Wow.
Alerted all over the place over here.
Loving the wood burning oven stove.
Oh my god.
So
Luke.
Cozy. You got shag carpet in here too.
It looped me. Oh I know. I love
awesome.
The shag.
It looped? Damn it. And I wasn't standing here. Damn it.
Loop.
But like, look how far that one flung me. I think. I don't know if there's really like a set. Like a determined launch. I think it's just random. I feel like the further back you stand, the further it will.
I feel it. Okay.
Luke?
Perfect.
Luke's worked. Where'd you stand on that one?
I stood like a little bit. Oh shit. I stood like right here.
On top of the whiteboard?
Oh. Hang on. No, a little bit back behind it. Ah, fuck. Find my French. Whoa!
Oh my god. why does it hate me? So frustrating.
Yeah. I stood right behind the. Right behind the whiteboard. And I crouched.
Dang it.
Okay, you crouched. Let me try it.
Yeah.
Were you so in first right person or third person when you were looking at it?
First. First person.
Oh!
That so is, close.
That is the secret. The secret is crouching.
Where'd you stand?
Like right here-ish, I think. well, apparently I lied. oh!
Dang it.
Super overshot.
What if I did?
You should do like another deck out there so it's like the.
It catches you.
Yeah.
You could collide with someone in midair. Perfect.
So that one works. Why doesn't this one work?
I definitely got so flung on the left side one though when I was crouched.
I think that drinking from water should also regain your drunk stone.
This one's a little bit.
We start filming the video announcements tomorrow.
Oof.
McNeil. Don't steal my automobile. I'll take you to cafe. Bye. They should let us place down ammo boxes. I don't know why that don't let.
So that goes straight up.
I don't wanna continue that awful class with me. That's where my baby lives.
What about what about moving the pool over one? Like do
please no.
I know, I'm sorry.
Well, because right under, like right here, if I move this back even a little bit, the dirt like comes out of the water. So I had to finagle that, and then I guess I could extend it back, or is that where the...
Oh my gosh. Oh, perfect.
Let's see.
Yeah, so like, would it be where you filled in this part here and then kept this part open and then opened up this side and then put the end on this column?
Let me see if I can. Oh, come on.
Washington, Alexandra,
Richmond. Oh, because of the chair.
Okay. Fox. So. Wait, what? So, poke where?
I don't know if it'll let me put. Yeah, I can't put flooring in this back corner, but.
Evil.
Well, even if.
Oh my god, you know what would also be really cool? If what? You put the fountain, like, partially underwater so it looked like it was filled on the top. I wonder if it would let you do that.
Got a bob and...
Ooh, super large pool.
Super large pool. And then there just wouldn't be a corner over here, but I could always... Something? Let's see.
Oh man. Oh my god, why does it hate me?
I can see that stupid liberator stuck in the foundation.
Oh my god, so annoying. I just want to go swimming in the pool in my bathing suit. Is that too much to ask?
Oh my goodness.
I just wanted it to snow. Oh my god, that was perfect. Yes. I'm not going to tell
that. You're...
Oh man.
There you go.
Wait. Let me do this. There we go. Fancy.
This person made a TV. In Minecraft, using command blocks. That is insane.
Enhance.
Oh, we need to get
Enhance. Alright, I'm getting rads being in your swimming pool of death.
I can't. I'm sorry.
I love it. Oh, man.